వెంటనే డౌన్లోడ్ చేసుకోండి విఎంఆర్ లాజిక్స్ యాప్ని మీ మొబైల్ ఫోన్ నుంచి. వివరాలకు సంప్రదించండి 7799990705 888-1-888-3666.
Hi dear students, welcome to VMR Logics guys. This is your VMR. Now moving to the already second is finished, third is finished. Now we are moving to find unit digit. One of the biggest concept all of you, find unit digit. You need to find the unit digit. That's the question. Unit digit. How you find unit digit? Let's start now. Look. So you know, find unit digit all of you. Find unit digit. All right. Look for that. For example, first let's see some basic points, Salafi, then we start the problems, right? Look, 36 into 48, okay? Question 36 into 48. I want unit digit. Don't multiply all the numbers. Don't multiply. Just you want unit digit, na? Okay, do one thing. 6 8s are 48. That's all. Enough. I'm writing only 8. I'm not writing 48 also. I'm writing only 8. 8 is unit digit. Over. 8 is unit digit. That's all. Over. Alright. For example, question is like this. Look. 23, 42, 86, 97, 35, 12. Is there? What is the unit digit? Question. What is the unit digit? Look. 3 2s are first. You know. 3 2s are 6. 6 6s are 36. 6 7s are 42. 2 5s are 10. 0. 0 I'm writing. 0 2s are 0. That's your answer. Over. Clear? Look now. If you want unit digit, if you want unit digit, just multiply unit digits. Just multiply unit digits. Look. For example, 347, 248, 1234, 89651. What is the unit digit? Start. Come on. Let's multiply only unit digits. Don't multiply complete numbers. You want unit digit? When you want unit digit, just multiply only unit digits. Come on. Only unit digits, Salafi. Only unit digits. 7 8s are 56. I'm not writing 56. I just write only 6. 6 4s are 24. Only I'm writing 4. 4 1s are 4. That's all your answer over. Clear? Unit digit. Okay. First basic points, Alafi. Now let's see the question, Alafi, if you observe. Find the unit digit of 2 power 96. Come on, guys. 2 power 96 unit digit. 2 power 96. Meaning of this, you just write on 2 for 96 times. 2 for 96 times and then multiply. I want unit digit. Is it easy? And it's very toughest one. Very toughest one. Multiplying 96 times like this helps you very difficult, right? So how you solve? So let's see first of all of you cycle length of how to find unit digit in like this 2 power 96, 3 power 87, 8 power some 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 7 power 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 0. Like how you find unit digit for this all of you, first of all, you are supposed to know the cycle length of each and every element. Meek telavalsindi cycle length telavalandi each and every element ki you are supposed to know cycle length. For that, look, observe guys. Let's talk about cycle length first. 2 power 1. What's the value 2 power 1? 2. 2 square 4. 2 cube 8. 2 power 4 16. Don't say 16. I just want unit digit 6. 2 power 5 32. 2 power 6 64. 2 power 7 128. I just write only unit digit 128. 2 power 8, 256. 2 power 9, 512. 2 power 10, 1024. Stop. Now if you observe, all of you. 2486. Again. 2486. Again. 2486. Ante, if you observe clearly, 2 power anything may be there. Only 2486 is there. Yes or no? If you observe, 2 power 1, 2. 2 square, 4. 2 cube, 8. 2 power 4, I'm talking about unit digit. 2 power 4, 6. 16 lo 6. But again, 2 power 5, same. 2 power 6, 2 power 7, 2 power 8. Again, 2 power 9, 2 power 10, 2 power 11, 2 power 12. Again, 2 power 13, 14, 15, 16. 2 power 17, 18, 19, 20. 2 power 20, 16 unit digit. Are you reading? అంటే సైకిల్ లెంగ్త్ ఈజ్ ఫోర్ ఫర్ ఎవ్రీ టైమ్ ఎవ్రీ ఫోర్ ఫర్ ఎవ్రీ ఫోర్ టైమ్స్ ద సైకిల్ ఈజ్ రిపీటింగ్ ద సైకిల్ ఈజ్ రిపీటింగ్ రైట్ నౌ లుక్ సో ఐ కెన్ సే పాయింట్ క్లియర్లీ హియర్ సైకిల్ లెంగ్త్ ఫర్ టూ ఈజ్ ఫోర్ రిపీట్ ద సైకిల్ లెంగ్త్ ఫర్ టూ ఈజ్ వాట్ ఫోర్ నెక్స్ట్ అలాఫ్ యూ లెట్స్ టాక్ అబౌట్ సైకిల్ లెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ త్రీ లెట్స్ టాక్ అబౌట్ సైకిల్ లెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ త్రీ లీన్ ఓకే లెట్స్ కంప్లీట్ ఫస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ దెన్ వీ కమ్ బ్యాక్ నౌ క్వశ్చన్ ఈజ్ ఫైండ్ ద యూనిట్ డిజిట్ ఆఫ్ 2 పవర్ 96 అన్నారు ఫైండ్ ద యూనిట్ డిజిట్ ఆఫ్ 2 పవర్ 96 సో వాట్ ఐల్ డూ యూ నో ఐ వాంట్ 2 పవర్ 96 యూనిట్ డిజిట్ రైట్ లీన్ 2 పవర్ 1 2 స్క్వేర్ 2 క్యూబ్ 2 పవర్ 4 దిస్ ఇస్ 2 పవర్ 5 అంటే సేమ్ 2 పవర్ 6 సేమ్ 2 పవర్ 7 8 సేమ్ 2 పవర్ 9 లైక్ 2 పవర్ 1 2 3 4 2 పవర్ 5 2 పవర్ 6 2 పవర్ 7 2 పవర్ 8 2 పవర్ 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 20 దెన్ అగైన్ 40 60 80 81 82 83 84 85 86 87 88 89 90 91 92 93 94 95 96 6 ఆన్సర్ రైట్ ఎస్ ఆర్ నో ఇన్నిసార్లు ఇలా ఇలా తిప్పాలంటే ఇట్స్ వెరీ టఫెస్ట్ మ్యాన్ దెన్ వాట్ టు డూ సింపుల్ ఆఫ్ యూ సింపుల్ జస్ట్ వెరీ సింపుల్ ఆఫ్ యూ డివైడ్ విత్ ద సైకిల్ లెంత్ అండ్ ఫైండ్ అవుట్ ద రిమైండర్ డివైడ్ విత్ ద సైకిల్ లెంత్ సో యు ఫైండ్ ద రిమైండర్ 2 పవర్ రిమైండర్ ఆఫ్ సైకిల్ లెంత్ ఆఫ్ 2 ఈజ్ 4 అండ్ డివైడ్ విత్ ద 4 సైకిల్ లెంత్ ఫర్ 2 ఈజ్ 4 డివైడ్ విత్ ద 4 అండ్ జస్ట్ టెల్ మీ రిమైండర్ యూ జస్ట్ టెల్ మీ రిమైండర్ రైట్ when you are dividing with 4 all of you when you are dividing with 4 suppose you got reminder 1 suppose you got reminder 1 you got reminder 1 the first one is answer 2 is the answer suppose you got reminder 2 suppose you got reminder 2 the second one is answer suppose you got reminder 3 reminder 3 third one is answer 8 reminder 3 2 cube 8 suppose you got reminder come on suppose you got reminder 1 2 power 1 2 suppose you got reminder 2 2 square 4 suppose you got reminder 3 2 cube 8 suppose you got reminder Don't say 4. When you are dividing with 4, when any number, when you're dividing with 4, any number, when you are dividing with 4, you may get reminders 1, 2, 3. You won't get the reminder 4. You may get, you are getting to get the reminder 0. Alright? Are you ready of you? మీరు 4తో డివైడ్ చేస్తే ఎవడైనా రిమైండర్ 4 వస్తుందంటారా ఏవా 4తో డివైడ్ చేస్తే 4 రిమైండర్ వద్దా మళ్ళీ ఫర్దర్ డివైడ్ చేస్తూ so when you are dividing with 4 all of you reminder may be 1 reminder may be 2 reminder may be 3 reminder may be 0 but not 4 remember when you are getting 2 power 0 2 power 1 2 see when you are getting reminder 2 2 square 4 when you are getting reminder 3 2 cube 8 when you are getting reminder 0 then you cancel that reminder 0 and take the cycle length when you are getting reminder 0 cancel it and take the cycle length so here what is the reminder when 96 is divided by 4 what is the reminder look 4 2 is 8 1 4 4 is 16 exactly cancel ante reminder 0 reminder 0 when are you getting reminder 0 cancel it and take the cycle length that is 6 2 power 4 16 I want unit digit 6 is your answer are you ready enough 2 power 4 16 I want unit digit that is 6 only right clear so point all of you find the unit digit when they ask so what to do simple what is the cycle length find out the remainder when it is divided by cycle length is 4 and 96 is that I want remainder whenever you are see when you are dividing with 4 remind possible reminders are 0 1 2 3 if you are getting 1 2 power 1 2 answer if you are getting reminder 2 2 square 4 answer if you are getting reminder 3 2 cube 8 answer if you are getting reminder 4 no 4 you will not get you get 0 when you get reminder 0 all of you just cancel it and take the cycle length is 4 2 power 4 16 6 is your answer over clear yes or no right now let's talk the cycle length of each and every element now let's talk the cycle length of each and every element let's talk cycle length look we have just seen cycle length of 2 that is 4 right now cycle length of 3 let's talk cycle length of 3 come on start 3 power 1 3 3 square 9 3 cube 27 3 power 4 81 3 power 5 243 3 power 6 729 3 power 7 నాకు తెలియదు నీకు తెలుసా పోలే ఇఫ్ యూ డోంట్ నో నాట్ ఎ ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఇఫ్ యూ డోంట్ నో ఏం చేయాలి ఇఫ్ యూ డోంట్ నో వాట్ టు డూ లెట్ ఐ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ ఐ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ యూ లుక్ ఇఫ్ యూ డోంట్ నో 3.7 వాట్ టు డూ లుక్ గైస్ అజో 3 3s are 9 ఇగో 9 9 3s are 27 ఇగో 7 7 3s are 21 ఇగో 1 1 3s are 3 3 3s are 9 9 3s are 27 ఓకే 3 power 8 3 power 9 3 power 10 enough come on start observe 7 3s are 21 again 1 3s are 3 3 3s are 9 enough now observe the cycle length of 3 all of you now observe the cycle length of 3 look if you observe 3 9 7 1 3 9 7 1 3 9 7 1 oh cycle length for 3 is also 4 cycle length for 3 is also how much 4 cycle length for 3 is 4 now let's find the cycle length of 4 all of you cycle length of 4 all of you let's see come on so for that first 4 power 1 4 4 square 16 4 cube తెలియదు తెలియపోతే ఏం చేస్తావు ఇలాను 24 64 అండి 4 power 4 256 తెలియపోతే ఇలాను 6 4 power 5 తెలియపోతే ఇలాను 24 4 power 6 తెలియపోతే ఇలాను 6 4 power 7 6 7 4s are 24 4 4s are 16 enough look cycle length observe cycle length observe 4 6 4 6 4 6 4 6 Yeah. For every two times, cycle is repeating. Hence, cycle length of 4 is 2. Next, all of you. Let's find the cycle length of 5, all of you. Look. 5 power 1, 5. 5 square, 25. 5 cube, 125. I'm writing just unit digit. I'm not writing complete number. I'm writing just unit digit. 5 power 4, 625. 5 power 5, 5. Enough. For every one time only cycle is repeating. Look here. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. So cycle length for 5 is 1. Cycle length for 5 is how much? 1. 1. Next all of you. Let's start with the 6. Come on, look here. 6 power 1, 6. 6 square, 36. 6 cube, 216. 6 power 4, 6. 6 6 are 36. 6 6 are 36. Enough. If you observe cycle length for 6 also, if you observe 6, 1. Oh, for 5, cycle length is 1. For 6, cycle length is 1. For 5, cycle length is 1. For 6, cycle length is 1. Now let's start, let's find the cycle length for 7. Look, you know. Let's find the cycle length for 7, all of you. Look, you know. 7 power 1, 7. 7 square 49, 7 cube 343, 7 power 4, 3 sevens are 21, 1 sevens are 7, 7 sevens are 49, 7, 9 sevens are 56, 63, 7 power 8, 7, 3 sevens are 21, stop, look you know, 7 9 3 1, oh, for every 4 times cycle is repeating, hence cycle length for 7 is 4, Let's find the cycle length for 8. 8 and 9 also. Okay. So 8 all of you. Come on. 8 power 1, 8. 8 square 16. 8 square 64 all of you. 4. 8 cube 5, 12. 8 power 4. Telidu. Parala. Telipodin chestamante. Ilanu. 16. 8 power 5. Ilanu. 48. 8 power 6. Telidu. Ilanu. 64. 8 power ilanu. 32. 8 power ilanu. 16. Haha. Yes, I know. సో తెలియదు ఒక పర్వాలేదు ఇలా ఐడెంటిఫై చేసుకునే లుక్ 8 4 2 6 ఓ క్లియర్లీ అబ్జర్వ్డ్ సైకిల్ లెంత్ ఫర్ 8 ఈస్ 4 ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ సైకిల్ లెంత్ ఫర్ 8 ఈస్ హౌ మచ్ 4 నౌ లెట్స్ ఫైండ్ ద సైకిల్ లెంత్ ఫర్ 9 ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ లెట్స్ ఫైండ్ ద సైకిల్ లెంత్ ఫర్ 9 లుక్ యు నో 9 పవర్ 1 9 9 స్క్వేర్ 81 9 cube 729 9 power 4 9 9s are 81 1 9s are 9 9 9s are 81 1 9s are 9 9 9s are 81 enough look you know observe what is the cycle length of 9 if you observe clearly 9 1 9 1 9 1 9 1 cycle length of 9 is 2 So if you observe of the cycle length of each and every element I am writing now look 2, 3, 7, 8 cycle length is 4, and 4, 9 cycle length is 2, and 1, 5, 6 cycle length is 1. This is the point we observed, all of you observe. Just you need to remember these points, all of you. Next time onwards, you are not supposed to calculate cycle length of any element. You just remember. Okay, I will good pedis quality. Okay, cycle length should dog, sir. Malak, sorry, yellow good petrol should dog, sir. Yellow good petrol is cycle length. Look it up 2, 3, 7, 8. All of you, 2, 3, 7, 8 cycle length is 4. Look it up numbers. All numbers, if you observe, single digit number 1, 2, 9. Single digit numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, one is missing. 2, 3. 1 is missing. 2, 3. At the end, 9 is missing. 9 is missing. 7, 8. 4 elements are there. There are 4 elements are there. For these 4 elements, cycle length is 4. look. Once again, observe. 1 is missing. At the end, 9 is missing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 low. If you observe, 1 is missing and last 9 is missing. 2, 3, 7, 8. 2, 3, 7, 8. For these 4 elements, cycle length is 4. There are cycle length 4 and 4 elements only. Even 2, 3, 7, 8. Right? Next, I'll have you. 4, 9 cycle length is 2. 4, 9 cycle length is 2. 4, 9. If you observe, you, these two elements, only two elements are there. Cycle length 2. What are they? 4, 9. I've allowed it to only. It seems to be they look like same, all of you. If you observe, which one? 4, 9. 4, 9. Observe. 4, 9. 4, 9. I showed them what I. So 4, 9, there are only two elements, cycle length is 2. Are only numbers same on time. 1, 5, 6, cycle length is 1. It is known to everyone. 1, 5, 6, cycle length is 1. 1, 5, 6, cycle length is 1. It is known to everyone, cycle length is 1, 1 for 1, 5, 6, right? Clear? Come on, cycle length 4. 2, 3, 7, 8, cycle length 4. 4, 9, cycle length 2. 5, 6, cycle length 1. Alright. Okay, you should know the cycle length, Alafi. Let's find the questions, Alafi. Now let's solve the questions. So guys, finally, guys, once again, come on. 2, 3, 7, 8, cycle length 4. Then 4, 9, cycle length 2. 1, 5, 6, cycle length 1. In case if you got remainder 0, cancel it and take cycle length. For finding unit digit, you are supposed to remember these points. Unit digit cheyalante ee points anni neeku gurtundali. Alright? Look, you know. Observe. Question now 3 power 87. I need unit digit. Find the unit digit of 3 power 87. Alright? Simple, guys. Simple. Em cheyali? Chudandi. So first of all, guys, find out the unit. To find out the unit digit, divide with the cycle length. Power ni divide with the cycle length. Just divide with the cycle length to the power ni. 3 power remainder of 3 ki cycle length and 487. Okay. Power ni cycle length to divide cheyandi and find out the remainder. Okay, look, you know. 4. When you are dividing with the 4, what are the reminders? Maybe 0, maybe 1, maybe 2, maybe 3. You will not get reminder 4. Okay. 0 is the enchiali. Cancel it and take the cycle length. In case if you got 0. Now, 4 table, reminder 1. 4 table, 4 2s are 8 exactly cut. 4 1s are 4. 4 cut anything, reminder 3. Reminder 3. So clearly reminder is 3. So 3 cube. 3 cube. So what is 3 cube? 27. 27. 7 is the unit digit. Over. 7 is the unit digit. Clear? Here you need to find unit digit. See guys, unit digit lo chala various questions on andi. Let's see one by one questions now. Okay. Question number of you 18. 18. Question number 18. Find the unit digit of 8 power 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I want the unit digit of 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Unit digit kavali. Simple. Em chestav? Look, you know. 8 power reminder of. You want unit cycle, unit digit? Very simple enough you. Unit digit kavalante cycle length to divide chey. Power ni just divide with the cycle length. So first, cycle length of each and every element. Come on, cycle length of each and every element. 2, 3, 7, 8, cycle length is 4. 4, 9, cycle length is 2. 1, 5, 6, cycle length is 1. Any case, if you got remainder 0, cancel it and take cycle length. Right? 8, cycle length. Look at now. 8, cycle length is 4. So simple, my dear friends. 8, cycle length 4. So divide with 4, all of you. Divide with 4. చాలా మంది ఏం చేస్తారంటే సార్ రైట్ డౌన్ ద పవర్ సార్ 3, 4, 5 ఎందుకు వై 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 ఎందుకు 90% స్టూడెంట్స్ చేస్తారంటే కొంతమంది ఈ పవర్ యాజ్ ఇట్ ఈజ్ ఆస్కొని కూర్చొని డివైడ్ చేస్తూ ఉంటారు నో 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 గాయస్ నో 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 ద డివిజిబిలిటీ రూల్ ఫర్ 4 ఏంటి ద డివిజిబిలిటీ రూల్ ఫర్ 4 ఏంటంటే జస్ట్ టేక్ లాస్ట్ 2 డిజిట్స్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఇఫ్ యూ లుక్ ఐ విల్ షో యూ ద 1 minute ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ For generally, what is the divisibility rule for two all of you? Two rule entity. Last one digit of the number is divisible by two, then the number is divisible by two. Now similarly, two square, four rule entity. Last two digits of the number is divisible by four, then the number is divisible by four. Next. 2 cube, 8 rule and last 3 digits of the number is divisible by 8, then the number is divisible by 8. 2 power 4, 16 rule and last 4 digits of the number is divisible by 16, the number is divisible by 16. 2 power 5, 3 rule and last 5 digits of the number is divisible by 32, then the number is divisible by 32. Heavy rules. సో దీని ప్రకారం జనరల్లీ ఇఫ్ యూ అబ్జర్వ్ యూ దీని ప్రకారం ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 వాట్ ద నెంబర్స్ గే 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 ఓకే వన్ ఇట్ ఈస్ డివైడ్ బై ఫోర్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద రిమైండర్ లాస్ట్ వన్ ఇట్ డివైడ్ బై ఫోర్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద రిమైండర్ అన్నప్పుడు నో నీడ్ టు డివైడ్ కంప్లీట్ నెంబర్ అండి లాస్ట్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద రూల్ ఫర్ ఫోర్ లాస్ట్ 2 డేస్ యూ టేక్ సఫిషియంట్ లాస్ట్ 2 డేస్ యూ టేక్ సఫిషియంట్ ద మీన్స్ యూ జస్ట్ టేక్ 89 ఆఫ్ యూ 89 divided by 4, you do it. 4 2s are 8, 4 2s are 8, reminder 1. You wanted to complete idi chesina kuda ante vasthi check cheddama check chey 4 tho divide cheyandi 4 tho divide cheyandi 4 8s are 32 2 4 6s are 24 1 4 4s are 16 4 1s are 4 3 38 4 9s are 36 4 7s are 28 reminder 1 చెక్ చేయి సేమ్ ఇది ఎంత కష్టం ఉంది ఇది ఎంత ఈజీ ఉంది అంటే ఇప్పటి నుంచి డివిజిబిలిటీ రూల్ ఫర్ 4 అంటే లాస్ట్ 2 డిజిట్స్ చాలు నాకు నెంబర్ అంతా అక్కర్లా ఇక్కడ కూడా అంత డివిజిబుల్ రూల్ ఫర్ 2 అంటే లాస్ట్ 1 డిజిట్ చాలు నెంబర్ అంతా ఐ డోంట్ వాంట్ నెంబర్ అంతా ఐ డోంట్ వాంట్ రైట్ సో బేస్డ్ ఆన్ దిస్ రూల్ ఆఫ్ యూ బేస్డ్ ఆన్ దిస్ రూల్ సో ఐ వాంట్ లాస్ట్ సీ గైస్ డివిజిబిలిటీ రూల్ ఫర్ 4 ఈజ్ లాస్ట్ 2 డిజిట్స్ ఓన్లీ ఐ డోంట్ వాంట్ టు టేక్ కంప్లీట్ నెంబర్ వాడి నెంబర్ ఇచ్చాను మొత్తం తీసుకొని నేను ఐ జస్ట్ టేక్ ఓన్లీ లాస్ట్ 2 డిజిట్స్ దోస్ ఆర్ 89 అలా ఫీ దోస్ ఆర్ 89 నౌ డివైడ్ అలా ఫీ డివైడ్ కమాన్ డివైడ్ 4 2s are 8 రిమైండర్ 1 రిమైండర్ 1 సో 8 పవర్ 1 ఆన్సర్ 8 దాట్స్ యువర్ ఆన్సర్ ఆప్షన్ బి ఈజ్ యువర్ ఆన్సర్ క్లియర్ ఎసానో నెక్స్ట్ అలా ఫీ క్వశ్చన్ నెంబర్ 19 ఫైండ్ ద యూనిట్ డిజిట్ ఇందులో వేరియస్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ క్వశ్చన్స్ వస్తాయండి ఒక కాన్సెప్ట్ నేర్చుకుంటాం అంటే దాంట్లో వాడు ఎలా ఇచ్చినా నువ్వు చేయాలి దాట్ ఇస్ మై మోటో రైట్ సో వాడు ఎలా అయినా ఏమనియండి యు ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు సాల్వ్ డోంట్ వరీ ఇందులో ఉన్న కేస్ అన్ని మీకు అయిపోయిన తర్వాత దాన్ యూ కెన్ సాల్వ్ ఎనీ క్వశ్చన్ దే మే ఆస్క్ ఓకే లెట్ సీ నౌ లుక్ ఫైండ్ ద యూనిట్ డిజిట్ ఆఫ్ 7 పవర్ 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 0 I just want to know unit digit of this. So what to do? Very simple enough. Look at now. 3 power remainder of. No, no. 7 power guys. Wait, wait, wait. 7 power remainder of. 7 cycle length. 2, 3, 7, 8. Cycle length 4. 2, 3, 7, 8. Cycle length 4. 7 cycle length 4. So divide with 4. And what is the divisibility rule for 4 all of you? Take only last 2 digits. Don't take complete number, my dear friends. Divisibility rule for 4 and last 2 digits are enough to me. ఇవన్నీ నాకు అవసరం లేదండి, ఇదంతా నాకు ఐ డోంట్ వాంట్ ఐ జస్ట్ నీడ్ ఓన్లీ లాస్ట్ టూ డిజిట్స్ When 80 divided by 4, what is the reminder? When 80 is divided by 4, what is the reminder? Exactly, cancel. Reminder 0. Whenever you're getting reminder 0, if you don't say 7 power 0, one answer, wrong answer. Whenever, guys, you are getting reminder 0. My dear friends, whenever you're getting reminder 0, cancel it. I told you very clearly. Whenever you're getting reminder 0, cancel it and take the cycle length. Cycle length for 7 is 4. So cancel it and take the cycle length. Now what is 7 power 4? Look, 7 power 4. 7 square into 7 square. 7 square, 49. 7 square, 49. I'm not writing 49, 4 all of you. Just I'm writing 7 square, 49. Unit digit is enough for me. I want only unit digit. Now, come on. 9 nines are 81. 1 is the answer. This is your answer. Option A. Clear? Yes or no? Next question now. Question number 20, look at now. 4 power 8, 9, 3, 2, 1. What is the unit digit of this? 4 power 8, 9, 3, 2, 1. What is the unit digit of this question? Right, look at now. Simple, all of you. Observe. 4 power, you want unit digit? Very simple, all of you. Find the reminder. What is the cycle, and find, first of all, what is the cycle length of 4, all of you? Cycle length of 4 is 2. Okay. What is the divisible rule for 4? Last one digit is enough. I don't know a complete number, my dear friends. Last one digit is enough. I don't know number all of you. Last one digit enough. Idantha naaku avasaram ledhu. I just cancel all these things. What is the last one digit? 1. Now reminder. When 1 is divided by 2, what is the reminder? 1 ni 2 tho bhagiste reminder 1 only. Okay. So 4 power 1. 4 power 1 answer? 4. Option D is your answer. Option D. Clear? Yes or no? Question number 21. Look, you know. Find the unit digit of 9 power 8, 9, 8, 9, 8, 6. I want the unit digit of 9 power 8, 9, 8, 9, 8, 6. Unit digit. Very simple, guys. How you find unit digit? Come on. First cycle length you should know. Each and every element cycle length. Come on. 2, 3, 7, 8, cycle length 4. 4, 9, cycle length 2. 5, 6, cycle length 1. Whenever you're getting reminder 0, cancel it and take the cycle length. Okay. Points. So based on the points, 9 power reminder of 9 cycle length is what? Come on, 9 cycle length. 4 9 seems to be same like numbers. Yes or no? So cycle length is 2 all of you for 4 and 9. What is the divisibility rule for 4? What is the divisibility rule for 2 all of you? Divisibility rule for 2 is last one digit all of you. Take only last one digit and remaining number I don't want. I just need only last one digit. So 6 all of you. Now reminder, guys, reminder. When 2 exactly cancel, what is the reminder? 0, 0. So guys, when you come on this, sir, 9 power 0, 1. Don't, guys. Whenever you are getting reminder 0, whenever you are getting reminder 0, cancel it. And take the cycle length. Cycle length is what? 2. 9 square, 81. 1 is your answer. Option C is your answer. Clear?
VMR Logics YouTube channel, subscribe. Notifications kosam, click on bell icon. It's your VMR.